Hey, what's up? Streaming some DayZ. I haven't been playing this that much lately, but yeah, we're gonna get into it. Hopefully find, yeah, not too much is probably gonna be going on. It is like 3 o'clock in the morning, locally where I'm at. We do have a high pop server here though. I don't really remember what, if I have a character or not on this one, so we'll find out. I'm basically gonna run around and try to get in some shit. If you hear like a rattling noise in the background, I'm sorry, that's my hedgehog running on his little wheel. They're nocturnal, so like the middle of the day for him while it's get out. Alright, what do we got going on here? Let's get all loaded in. Got some damage buckshot. Some damage Winchester rounds. Awesome. Got some 7.62.5.4.5. Assuming I probably don't have any ammo for that, I got some stuff, nothing too fancy it looks like. I'm not even really sure where I'm at. I think I am going to take this hunting jacket though. Just because. I'm not really sure where I'm at. I think I left it there with a note. Oh shit. Hey buddy.
Yo buddy.
Hey man, how are you?
I'm alright. I'm double carrying, so I can't put my gun on.
I've just been running it. Like, if you want, you can come search me.
Nah, I'm good man. I can see you don't have anything.
Appreciate it. I'm just gonna keep going down the road if you don't mind, and thank you for letting me live.
No problem, man. I try to be friendly. Have a good one. Huh, well. Well, that didn't take long to run into someone. Sure. trying to double back on me. He ran into double red. There's a shotgun up there and a freaking... I left some ammo down there. He came out, he didn't really act goofy or anything. That was a relatively non-dangerous interaction, which was nice. And I need to check the map, so I'm not sure what town that is. Playing a lot of battle, player on the battlegrounds, so like I'm trying to remember that the buttons are slightly different. It's the same guy. I heard those footsteps. Where did he go? Where were those footsteps coming from? I did hear there were footsteps, right? I swear I heard footsteps. Yep. I don't know if that's the same guy or not, though. Like, if it's the same guy, I don't want to shoot him. There you go. Fuck it, let's go say hello. I don't know if he's seen me or not. I lost sight of him. Oh, he's probably going to police station. Thank you. Just say hello.
Hey, you friendly or no?
Yeah, are you?
Clearly not.
Nah,
yeah,
yeah.
I am, but...
I'm double carrying, so I can't put my gun up.
My bandage?
Yeah, go ahead and bandage, man. I have no interest in killing you unless you're a threat to me.
With some what?
Unless you're a threat to me, I have no interest in killing you.
No.
I'm gonna come around, I'm not gonna kill you.
Oh!
Fucking asshole. Should have known better. God damn it. And then I fucking clicked. Because I forgot to bump the shotgun. I wonder if we... I'm unconscious. We may have traded. Let's see what happens. Ah, see, that's what I get. I think he's down too, because I think he would have killed me. Either that or he's tying me up. Or he may be bandaging too. Let's see. We'll give it a couple minutes. Motherfucker. Oh man. See, I haven't played this in a while. I forgot how freaking paranoid you need to be in this game. Nope. See, I'm dead. He killed me. I guarantee he killed me. Motherfucker. Oh, where was I? Let's see. Oh shit, I got a new phone and I haven't downloaded the app yet. The I survive. Well, I'm an asshole for that one. Where am I? Am I in the middle of nowhere? I might suicide. I'm gonna protect the case. Have enough room to hold it. Where am I? I don't think I've ever spawned here. I should have known better. I thought I saw a building, but apparently not. Yeah. Can I do it with this? No. Eww. Yes, I know. But... well, I'm like sunk into the ground almost or something. Use motherfucker! At least hopefully he ruined most of my shit. I mean, I didn't have any. I had freaking 4 damaged Winchester rounds plus the. What I have? B95, so plus 2. That were in the B95. So it wasn't like a major loss. Welcome back to DayZ. That's alright. At least now I get to start as a fresh spawn. because that's such a good thing. But I'm not, you know, I'm not too upset, because, I mean, if I was that worried about it, I wouldn't have just been that reckless and running up. So, it's all good. Just need to figure out where I'm at now. Just run along the road until something happens. Actually, I'm gonna grab a stick. Not from that tree, though. Cut the bark off. Can't cut a stick off any of these trees, apparently. Cut one off of this. Yeah. Maybe. Yep. Fucking DayZ. I'm just gonna go ahead and go with the idea and the thought that me and that guy traded and he's dead too. Because that makes me feel better. I'm way up here by near Berenzino, whatever it is. I know, sorry, this is kind of lame, but I only, you know, I'm not going to be on very long, and I want to actually do something, not just run to the next town, and then get off, because, yeah, I was streaming Squad earlier, and I wanted to take a break from that, so now I'm streaming this, and like I said, it's like 3 o'clock in the morning. 3:25 actually now. In the AM. And I have some shit to do tomorrow. So. And then I work all weekend. What, did it put me in the same fucking spot? No. Did I get an electro spawn? Looks like I did. Nice. Run over here and grab a rock. Maybe not. Okay, I'll run down here and grab a rock. Fuck that, I'm not gonna run all the way down there just to get a fucking rock and we'll find rocks up here. I think this is electro, maybe. Actually, no, I don't think this is electro. Threw me off because you got the rocks there and then I saw the church silhouette, and I thought that was the church up on the hill with Cherno, or not Cherno, Electro. Yeah, this is Electro. Alright. Nice. Yeah, so I'm gonna go back to my previous rule. Survival tip. Unless they're a Bambi. Kill them. Or it's a, unless I have them, you know, at a big disadvantage, you know. But if they're just running around, yeah, you gotta kill them. But otherwise, shit, like what just happened to me happened. You try to talk, try to be friendly, try to say, hey, go ahead and bandage, man. Not even aiming my gun at them or nothing. Just didn't do that. He shoots me. I should've just kept... Oh, come on. Should've just kept fucking chasing him because he was bleeding. And he eventually would've bled out. Or... You know. Either would have bled out or I would have probably killed him. I gotta believe, because I got a good shotgun hit on him square in the chest. Now, granted, hey, wow, look at this. Take the hunting scope off because it's damaged. Well, at least I got something. Better than nothing. Take this off. Put that on. Put that in a rag. Combine it. I am going to take the hunting scope now. Whopping 6 shots, so I hate how the fences do that, because someone could be on the other side of it and you wouldn't know it, so you know you're like right up on it. I had a little minor graphical glitch, but this, man, and a 1911. Alright, well, you're gone. Keep you, you're gone. Give me that. If I wouldn't have fucking, honestly, if I wouldn't have clicked on him, would have remembered to hit R to fucking pump the shotgun, I think I would have got him, because he was already bleeding. I really think I would have got him, but again, playing PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds, and you don't do that in that. So, and I really don't even know if this is worth searching this area. I mean, we got a military. Little camp over here that I'm gonna hit up. Other than that, maybe we'll kind of camp out here for a minute and see if anyone comes down the road that we can hold up or just fucking murder. hoping that once I upgrade my motherboard, the stuttering will kind of calm down a little bit. Makarov. I upgraded my CPU. I had a 63 AMD FX6300, and I upgraded it this past week to the 8350. And there's a very noticeable change, but my motherboard basically I need to upgrade the motherboard to get the full potential of my new CPU. The 8350 I think is like 175 watt CPU or something. Like my motherboard's only like 95 watt or something. So you know, it works. And I want the back glitch. It works, but it underclocks it. So my CPU is not working to its full potential. Let's suicide run through here real quick. I highly doubt anything's gonna be in here. Pack of this shirt. Helmet that I don't know if I really want. I guess I was on a total loss. Let's get out of here. And I got infected on me. I'm running a double red here. Shotgun. Right, let's go ahead and let him de-aggro. Is that even a word? De-aggro? On aggro? Not quite sure. Just let him stop aggroing. Just in case some crazy shit happens. I'm sitting here. I'm gonna shoot. Fuck it. Oh, there went my ammo. Make them all come. Jeez. Just woke the neighborhood up. Run over to the other one. Fuck off, zombies. fuck off. Maybe no one's coming through here. I seem to remember that it's like they're more sensitive. Oh my god. Come on. Great, I'm stuck in the fucking lag. Oh, fuck. Shit in there that I want. Weird, it's like it, I mean, I'm getting better frames. I mean, way better frames, but there's also way more stuttering going on. I don't know. I can't wait for this game to be optimized. It's gonna be hopefully soon. Like, as in the next year. It is a coastal city and it's electro, so there's really not much to be found here. This shit's already been all been looted. in the water. You know what? Turn around, go up the cami. Run the cami and suicide mission style with my two rounds of 22 ammo. Thing sounds like loud as shit. So let's head to Camby. Need a burlap sack. Oh, I forgot to turn off steam overlay. That may have something. Maybe it'll help. Oh, look at this. Look at this. What'd I do? So it's on there just fucking being gay. Oh, I'm glad I went in there. Ammo. Burlap sack. So I can make a backpack. It would be nice. Freaking bus down here. A spawn point for a bus? What the fuck? It's like floating in the air. Look at this fucking shit. I'm gonna crawl underneath it. Whoa. Alright, that was fun. Back on our journey. Mysterious floating bus. Kinda almost want to swim out to this island. I don't think I really need this. Is that new? Like, newer? I don't know if I remember that. Or is it just, have I just not paid that much attention? Alright, I don't know. Really, it's a 50-50 shot on either one. It could have been added in 0.61, maybe, but I don't know. I don't think so. You know what, I've never actually gone over there. But I'll have to make a fire. I bet there's something up in that fucking lighthouse. But the thing is if there's not, like, it's just a fucking waste of time to go over there. There's nothing there. Let me think here. I'd have to put down one of my guns too. I think I'm just gonna go to Camry. I like hanging out in Camry because, you know, I watch a lot of, not a lot, but there's a few streamers slash YouTubers that I watch that do DayZ that I watch like pretty regularly. Got Deadly Slob, which probably everyone knows about. Tope Wreck or Tope Record, whatever. I always just call it Tope Wreck. Torpedo. he's a good one. He's actually, I have Amazon Prime, so I have Twitch Prime, and I get one. Part of it is like, you know, that includes a subscription to a channel, so Tobrex is actually who I use that subscription on. And then you got Jive Turkey, a man with a beautiful, deep voice. Just melts my heart when he talks. But, I don't know if he really streams or not. I should actually probably put that up on Twitch, see if I can find him. But I like watching his YouTube videos. Oh shit, no, it's about that time. But yeah, I like watching his, you know, I'm a fan of his YouTube channel. And he hangs out in Canby a lot. So I try, you know, I always have this little glimmer of hope that I'll run into him. I have no idea what server he plays on, so the chances of that are insanely slim. I'm going over this. There's a house on this little island, I think. I'm gonna run to and check out. Yeah, he's a lot of his videos take place in Canby. Usually it seems like it's either Canby or Northwest Airfield. Usually one of those two, it seems like. And I usually don't make it up to the airfield too much. Either I die on my way there, like something kills me. Or, yes, I saw it off. Just have to fit into the backpack when I'm able to make one. No, but I either get killed, or I end up just, you know, getting relatively geared up and then kind of turning back and heading towards the coast. I'm not one of those assholes that get geared and then come and kill freshies along the coast. But I'll come and, you know, I'll actually kind of try to help. Usually it backfires, but kind of do the like a Bambi hunter, not necessarily a very good one, but try. Push and pull. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think burlap sack will spawn there. But yeah, it's worth a look. Yeah, I'm not necessarily saying I'm very good at it. But you know. I try to fight the good fight. Oh, I can't stop yawning. It's about that time. I think I'm gonna run into Cammy. I'm gonna run into Cammy. Check it out. See if there's anything going on there. Loot the police station. And I'll probably call it for a night. I need to be going to bed. I don't sleep all fucking day tomorrow. I thought I saw someone running, just a little spot on my screen, like a little smudge. Or like piece of dust, not smudge, but a piece of dust. I thought it was someone running. So this could be I could die really pretty quick, because I think a goddamn 22 rifle. What, 9 rounds? 10 rounds. Ooh, I'm extremely hungry. Give me some burlap. Please. Pretty, pretty, please. Really need to make a backpack. Tripping, yo. Oh yeah, I just even if talking about jive torque, even if like if I recognize this voice, I'd call him out on it. Even if he killed me, it'd be neat to see me getting killed on his videos, you know. Hey, that was me. Alright, let's put this down. Get this. Oh shit. Give me apples, give me apples, give me apples, apples, apples. Oh shit, what's going on here? Here it goes. Oh, 4. check the lease. Front door is closed. Back door is open. Listen for a second. I can't wait for them to fix that. His grapple glitch there. Just a kill of the immersion. Absolutely kills. Of course there ain't shit in here. Fucking handcuffs. I don't need. Actually, what we're gonna do, we're gonna run up to the castle. Let's sit here and observe for a moment. Yeah, we're gonna go through the castle. If we go to the castle, that's probably where I'll end the stream. It's about bedtime. It was bedtime a long time ago, honestly. I don't think improvised knives spawn. Someone had to leave that there. Pistol 1911. I probably should take the P1, but I'm not going to because I like 1911s. But 9mm ammo in general is a lot more I guess I wouldn't say a lot more, but more available ones in the game. So I'm gonna run up here and there's gonna be someone there. Watch, like another soul. I need a backpack. How awesome would it be if there's a hunting backpack up here? I mean, there's no way there is. Because Robbie needs to... He started a game. He's trying to join the game and it keeps saying that Battle Eye kicks him. It says game restart required. Set up here and hope that no one, or at least I wouldn't mind someone being up here. I just hope that I would see them before they see me. Come on. I'm already hungry. There used to be chickens up here at the castle. I haven't noticed any since 0.61. 0.60, there's always chickens up here at the castle. They would like almost just keep respawning. Like, me and a buddy were playing one time. And, I mean, we just, every time we kill a chicken, there's another one would show up. Killed like 7 chickens. Ate like kings that night. I feel like this changed a little bit too, because it used to be like easier to get up here, I feel like. Maybe not. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm just rambling. And it's slow as well. Time to move the server, just restarted. Fuck, 4 o'clock. Let me get back in there real quick. At least make it to the castle. It's a goddamn low population now, so there's probably not gonna be anyone there. Yeah, I think the server restarted, that's what's going on. Because it's not wanting to load in. We're gonna sit here for a minute, I guess. Let's see if it loads in. Check the book of faces while we wait. Oh, looks like we're going in. Hopefully it didn't put us too far back down the mountain. Come on, load everything in. Damn. Two frames per second loading things. Alright, so we're gonna server reset. I half wanna run back down to Cammy and check the food station, but you already know exactly what's gonna happen. I'll run all the way back down there and there won't be a damn thing in there. And I'll have to do this fucking slow half jog, half walk all the way back up here again. Yeah, maybe this hasn't changed. Maybe I just need to take a different route. I don't know. I feel like it has changed because I don't remember that being there. One of those like gypsy trucks or whatever. Come on, you can do it. There may be shotgun ammo up here. Make it up here. Like, I want to run like sideways because then I'm running, but I'm not going towards the objective. So, you know, the shortest distance between two points is a straight line. But does that hold up if I'm walking in a straight line compared to running in a zigzag? I don't know. Up top there, keeping an eye out. I know you feel hungry. I actually feel hungry too. I'm gonna try to avoid the zombies because I'm already double carrying. Alright, come on. Give me something worth this little trip. A Makarov. Shotgun. Motherfucking sword. Fuck yeah. I'd like to keep that axe, but I don't really need it. I can find an axe anywhere. Two shotguns, no shotgun shells, of course. What the fuck was that? Is that like a sound glitch or what? top here. There's someone punching. I don't know what the hell was going on there. I don't know if he lost connection maybe. Oh, come on. I can't get a shit. There we go. Take all this shit off. Room is Joey X sunglasses, but I'm still gonna take them. Who must have lost? I don't know what. That was weird. Sorry. Put that shit back on it so it despawns. And I guess gets recycled back into the loot economy. I knew I heard something. That was weird. I don't know what that was, if he lagged out or what. Sorry. It's kind of weird how the zombies didn't come get me. Oh, he didn't have any food either, did he? Oh, managed to get me a backpack. I got a, I don't need this cooking pot. I'll just take the gun out of it. Ah, that's a zombie. Sorry, buddy, but... I guess, I mean, he had to have crashed. Do a perimeter check real quick. Down the floor. Just just in case. It rains. It sounds like it's about to. Oh, it's already raining. Just listening, making sure these infected aren't making their way up the stairs or anything. And making sure that it actually is infected and not. Oh yeah, I need to get that thing that matches. His body must be down there, like, in reality. Or, well, not reality, but, you know. So. Alright, yeah, I guess, I mean, it's just showing everywhere. Close that all. I don't know. That may have been a dick move, but hey, I had a dick move done to me, so, you know, pay it forward, right? But it's freaking almost 4:30 in the morning. I need to go to bed. The cats are bugging me because they want to eat, so. So yeah, I'm gonna end it there. So that's it for this stream. I know it was a short one, but what are you gonna do? So, anyways, thanks for watching. See you next time.